Hello everyone, my name is Chen Wei Wong. I'm a Chief Petty Officer in the United States Navy, and I'm here with you this evening to say hello and honor my wife, Janine Wong, and my three daughters, Malia, Ayana, and Kaya. The reason for this is just to say a simple thank you, Janine, for everything that you've done for the three deployments that I've had. First one to Iraq, second one to Afghanistan, and now back again to the Middle East into the hot zone, as you know. Just want to say I love you very much, and there's really nothing that I can say or do that would express everything that you go through when I'm gone. And so please accept this award as a token of gratitude to you and all spouses, military spouses, that endure hardships when their loved ones are away on deployment, such as myself. Want to let you know I love you very much, love you and the girls very much, and look forward to coming back. Folks, that's what this award is about. It's just about saying thank you. While we're out there doing our job, our spouses are behind doing theirs, taking care of the kids, taking care of the house, making sure everything's in order, so that when we come home, we really do feel like we're home once again. Even though sometimes for a lot of us, it takes a while for us to get adjusted, it still is nice to know that we have somebody that we can trust and love who's there waiting for us. So again, Janine, sorry I can't be there to give this to you in person. Seems like I've been on the screen a lot. Now if I can only make some money off of this, right? But I just want to say I love you, Malia, Ayana, and Kaya. I love you guys very much. And can't wait to be home. I'll be offline, off-grid for a while. But, that's what we do. So I'll talk to you soon. God bless. Thank you, Grace, very much for the opportunity and the privilege of being able to participate in this event and for doing this for my family. Thank you very much. I'm very grateful to you. Have a good evening. Enjoy.